a five-hit game. I would say it was like the prettiest five-hit game of all time, but you'll never complain about any hits in the big league, especially, you know, when they come in a win.
I was going to ask you, I mean, it's been almost five full calendar years since a five-hit game for you. I know the win is the most important thing, but does that have some meaning to you?
Yeah, I mean, a lot of things have to go right, you know, for that to happen. It's obviously those are a lot of fun, but you know, getting one hit's hard every night, let alone, you know, to have it not be at somebody five times and really get up. You have to get up five times in the game too, which doesn't always happen. So now you just keep playing the game, and you know, every night you never really know what you're going to see out there, what's going to happen team wise individual wise and obviously enjoy those ones a bunch.
We're past Memorial Day now, getting into June, and you guys as an offense rank near the top of baseball in a lot of different categories. I'm sure you guys don't really pay a whole lot of attention to that kind of stuff, but just the point remains, we're starting to really get into the year now. Just what is your takeaway so far, and kind of what you see with this offense, what you guys have done so far, what you think this group is capable of?
Yeah, I think we've done a good job. You know, it's still really early. You know, it's 2 months into the year. There's a really long way to go, but I think you kind of see that we can be dynamic at times. Like I don't think we hit one homer tonight, you know. So you know, that's kind of an example of what we can do as far as, you know, traffic, manufacturing runs, taking extra bases, stealing bases. We got some guys that can hit for some power too. You know, there's going to be tough stretches though. You know, that's just how baseball works. But when the thing about that is, if you can score in multiple ways, like you can kind of shorten those tough stretches, you're going to obviously run up against really good pitching, and somebody might get you that night. But night after night, if you give yourself an opportunity to score and have traffic out there and be dynamic, is really what you want to be, is to not just be able to score in one way. And you know, proud of the guys. You've got a lot of young hitters and guys that are figuring it out in the major leagues for the first or second time. And I think they've done a really good job, and hopefully they continue to grow and learn and, you know, have that drive to constantly get better as the year goes on.